dissolving the big metal nodes clears patches of it up. Good to know. Gavin, I keep coming across some weird swirling metal material. Any idea what it is?
I've seen it before. Constructs often take their embedded instructions and improve on them to do their jobs better and faster. Sometimes they leak those instructions. It comes out of them like metallic sweat.
You mean learning? They leak learning.
Sure. Invariably, it bubbles out and just makes a mess. Constructs are usually broken down before it happens. The fact that there's so much, well, leakage. Look, around here means these chroniclers have probably become very, very smart.
I think so. Right behind a big-ass pile of that mined metal shit.
The chroniclers blocked it off. Why?
How would I know? I'll try to clear a path.
Thank you.
Some of the door is unblocked. Clear now. Again, with this.
My friend put an invisible ward on the lock that'll blow your hand clean off. We didn't want the chroniclers down here, or thieves, or spies from another... He's right behind me, isn't he?
Yeah.
My friend is the interesting bit, wouldn't you say, Jack? Invisible wards are a pretty complex bit of business to conjure up. Also, please put that down. Nice craftsmanship, by the way. Surely it's not local.
Your friend wouldn't be named Thaddeus, would he?
Why, you here to kill him?
What? No. Why would you think that?
Thaddeus said some Lucian assassin goons might turn up looking for him. Said he ran afoul of the downright tyrannical bylaws their order of magic swears by.
Thaddeus led that order. He was an immortal.
Before he decided to abandon his post, that is. Does he really talk like that?
Look, we just want to talk to the guy. Can you take us to him? Please?
Thaddeus isn't here. Abandoned that post, too. Come on, he left some things behind that might help you.
Look at us! Friends now! United through the sense of abandonment by an authority figure.
Thaddeus is a real asshole, you know that, right? He said he was gonna help me restore the library, that we'd figure out a way to clear all the chroniclers out. And we almost did it. Right up until he found the archives down here.
Why'd he leave?
Never really cared to find out. What kind of trouble was he in with you guys? I mean, I know that Lucium's pretty... Never mind.
It was before our time.
She was going to say fascist. Lucium's fascist. Is that why you and Thaddeus hit it off out here in the anti-conformist frontier?
Ormin was a commune, jackass. That's as conformist as you can get. Magic was shared by everyone here, not just those that made sure they were born with it. We're here. Thaddeus was, messy. Maybe something here will tell you where he went.
Aha! This is his last journal, and I really have to say thank heavens for multiply underlined map coordinates. He says he's going to Pentac 4.5 to, 357. That's in Calthus, right around... Oh no. He went to Mount Dresnia. Assuming he got past the Rishanians, and assuming he got past the Underdwell.
Past the Magic Eaters.
The Allori.
It's said a very large contingent of them make the Underdwell their home. This is madness, Jack. We can't go there. We're Magni. The Allori will kill us on the spot.
A lot of good eating on a madness.
Sandrak's still out there with the Binding Stone, and Thaddeus may be the only one that knows how to stop him.
We're assuming Thaddeus is alive. Well, you are. I most definitely think he's extra dead.
We don't have a choice.
Well... If you're really going to risk walking into a den of magic-hungry demons, I can take you to a ley line that'll lead you directly to Calthus.
All right, let's do it. Devin, you stay here. Hunt down the rest of the chroniclers getting too close to Lucium. You can catch up with me later.
Will do. Be careful, Jack. Thanks for your help, faithless rebel.
Anything to get you off my islands, bootlicker.
For real, though, we appreciate it. I know you'd rather stay out of all this, but I've seen Sandrak absorb a ley line and move the wound. No one can afford to ignore the Evermore now.
Just watch me. It's sad that you're caught up in it all, because you're really hot. Good luck finding the old man.
On to Calpis.